I wish they would have taught me how to love myself. Self-destructive thoughts begin to overwhelm. They grow louder and louder every second that passes. That kids in the shelter mouth, they're just so massive until they take over. It's their rite of passage to disconnect me from the world of normality. So my self-image became a fatality when I started counting food by the calories, started eating meals less rapidly, both putting through skin more rapidly, losing pounds irrationally, becoming a catastrophe, stuck in the wrong mentality, believing the false reality. I was living in my own world of abnormality. I was scared, because no matter how hard I tried, I felt lost, and I compared myself to skinny girls who were 5'5", and clothing couldn't hide my stomach or my thick thighs, but I heard thick thighs save lives, right? So,
you after everything
I despise, becoming my demise, bulges my stomach and tears in my eyes implies that I'll never be the right size, that guys would always rather decline. A girl who's always going to cry when she looks in the mirror. I wish they would have taught me how to love myself, but fashion magazines only care if you're a size 2, vomiting until I became that 2 months, 22 pounds down, 2 years, and too many hospital visits to count, dropping meals as fast as I was dropping pounds. Inside of a locked bathroom is where I could be found. A scale and mirror where my subconscious bounds. I wish they would have taught me how to love myself. And I wish the system cared, but they only care what you withered away. My sanity embodiment is everything that I pay. My sanity embodiment is starting to decay. Maybe they should pay more attention to the students so they'll stay. But apparently they only care when you've been eaten away. It's not okay, the stigma that we face, and the teachers never notice until there's a poem from the broken poets. They never taught us how to love ourselves. But they taught us the glorious history of our nation, about all the soldiers we lost in the Vietnam invasion, so save me like the South Vietnamese with liberation. Now it's just mental trench warfare until graduation. Fighting to survive. Our environmental conditions deprive us of our diminished supplies. Our enemies in disguise, perfectly planned crimes, and knife-friendly allies. Please stop this mental mass genocide. I wish they would have taught us how to love ourselves. Because maybe if they did, we wouldn't feel so alone. We're all just looking for our own place to call home. Maybe if we didn't live in a society full of hypocrites, maybe we wouldn't all have to feel it.